chaos. Do you want to turn back?
Too late now.
What are you doing?
Snow, it's been a long time. You know what I am, and you know what I want.
That can take a wild guess. You want to save it.
The legends had told of her coming. Banisher of darkness, bringer of light, redeemer of souls. She'd come at the end of days to guide our souls to salvation.
Damn you, Lightning! What's it gonna be?
You gonna try to kill me?
It's over.
You're a regular angel of death, Light. So now what? This is the bit where you save my soul?
I could help you, if that's what you want.
Damn it! What kind of answer is that?
Now that isn't going to work.
Lumina!
Now that's not right. You're not supposed to throw your life away.
I swear that kid is a demon.
Angels of death and demons? You're attracting the wrong crowd, Snow.
Oh. No one is gonna stop me. You hear? Not you, definitely not her. If I have to fight the Savior, then I will.
The centuries have changed us, Snow and me. Once we fought desperately together against our fates. Now he's patron of a never-ending revel, presiding over a banquet at the end of the world. And I've become the savior. I'm a servant of God, sent to a world being consumed by chaos. Tell me, Snow. Has ever a day passed when you haven't thought about Sarah? The girl you loved? My younger sister? How long has she been gone now? She brought us together and made us allies and friends. I can't give her back to you, but I can save your soul and free you from your long torment. It'll be my first act as savior. Mr. Hope, best time. Any ideas? What do I do next?
Like, come on, just call me Hope, okay? Right now, your number one priority is Snow. Don't let him get away.
Safe. I guess that means clearing out all the monsters, right? This one.